The most commonly known burger in Malaysia is the HARUMi burger. For the last 40 years, this fast food snack has taken the Malaysian street food scene by storm by enveloping a standard meat patty in an eggy parcel. However, today's location, the owner of the street store has taken the idea of the humble hamburger to a whole new level. Welcome back to Malaysian Street Foodie. Today, our street food location is in Sitiawan. We are currently on Jalan Jangkat Jering. We have just passed Aeon Mall. Make a left turn into Taman Sejati. On your left, you can see the Venus Residence. The food truck is usually parked here. We've got a treat for all you fast food lovers. This is Mr. Latif, an ex-Navy officer and now the owner of this food truck.
Boss, biasa sini orang beli apa punya?
Biasa sini itu ayam gunting, chicken chop, chicken popcorn, chicken chop, cheese, popcorn cheese.
Oh, tapi popcorn chicken biasa ada banyak orang beli ya?
Biasa banyak beli.
Jadi saya order popcorn chicken. Saya order ini popcorn chicken dulu.
Okay. Selain itu kita pun ada burger crispy special.
Burger crispy.
Special menu sini lah.
Special.
The tender chicken meat is dipped in to a marinated batter.
Ini you punya sendiri resepi ke?
Franchise punya resepi.
Franchise punya. Ini jenama apa ya?
Ini HARUMi.
HARUMi, ya.
You kena
HARUMi. Di sini sangat famous punya HARUMi.
Ya, HARUMi.
The combination of the flour with cornstarch produces the crispiest result. The chicken is then deep fried in oil. Just look at the popcorn chicken. Wow, it's so golden brown. There's no sign of the chicken being overfried or burned. They are placed into a special apparatus where secret seasoning is applied. Then chili powder. Extra spicy.
The chicken chop is dipped into the same marinated batter, then placed into cornstarch and deep fry. The boss then applies the butter onto the buns and delicately toasts them on the grill. Fresh lettuce are added, moist cucumber slices, onions, and assorted salad of mandi, cabbage and carrot, chili sauce, mayonnaise, a secret sauce, a special black pepper sauce. The chicken chop is then removed from the fryer. Yet again, it is the perfect color. The chicken chop is seasoned with the same seasoning and chili powder as the popcorn chicken. Gently placed on top. A slice of cheese as well. Some more chili sauce and mayonnaise. Wow, just look at that burger. It is so tall and smells delicious.
You could order the items via Grab or Food Panda.
Okay.
我们现在可以吃了哇！可以啊，买了什么啊？哼，我们买好料。
这个是叫刚才讲这个是popcorn chicken。
popcorn chicken。
这个是你推荐的啦，对对对，这个是我推荐的，我们很喜欢吃的，尤其是我女儿更喜欢吃。如果我拆一个起来给她，如果买呀，买来给我女儿吃哦。我们买呀是这样子的，满满的辣椒粉，啊，但是如果你不要吃辣哦，你可以叫不要撒辣椒粉。
好吃，很好吃。你咬下去，我听到咔一声呢。你再吃一片下去看。刚才我们已经放一阵子了，它冷了，还是脆脆的。哦，对哦。嗯。刚才放一阵子了嘞，我们还在那聊天很久嘞。
快点，你来吃一个好料的这个。嗯。来，我问你吃一个啊。嗯。嗯。它的肉很多汁，它不会干干的。它是，它不是面粉哈，它不是用厚厚的面粉包住哈，里面吃到很多肉了。
是吧？这个吃下去真的是在想多吃一口。
它这么一大块是吗？里面都是肉，都是肉肉。
对对对，这个应该是鸡胸肉啦哈。但是它鸡胸肉不会干，它里面还很多汁的，然后一点都不干的。然后外面呢，就是有辣辣的感觉，然后有点辣椒粉的辣跟胡椒粉的辣。
来，这个你没有吃过的，你先
手套给你了其实这个算很好了这边它还有一个盒子给你如果是说你真正买那些街边的 burger 哇，嗯，哇，嗯，哈哈哈哈哈哈，这个很爽啊，嗯，怎样味道？怎样？一直顾着手啊，那个嘴巴什么味道都不知道啊，嗯嗯，我觉得还可以啦，还好，就是它的这个。 这个会比较好吃，可能我个人喜欢比较喜欢这个啦。嗯，你试看，我把你拿到我了。来，你高兴一点。哎，给我，没有，你高，等一下，等一下。哇，这样，这个好。老板要叫他叫
burger bandier 啊，它是烟水啊，它的酱，嗯，太多了。 嗯，可是我跟你讲哦，它的肉啊厚厚的，多少钱？6块钱。哇，值得嘞！啊，它的肉很厚，它不啊，有一点要讲了哈、哦。它的肉啊，不是那种去Embolen买的那种肉啊，哦，真正的鸡肉啊。哦哦哦，嗯，真正的鸡肉啊。
对对对，它这个啊，真的是一块鸡肉来的，它是整块，<笑><笑>你看全部掉下去了，它是整块鸡肉，它整块都是鸡肉，不是加面粉有加工的哈。嗯，
我们可以关机了，我们吃到实在恶心。嗯、<笑>
等一下好吃啊，都很怕人恶心。嗯嗯嗯。嗯
这样OK，喜欢我们视频的话，订阅我们哦，我们会跟你介绍很多Sitiawan这里的美食。
嗯
，OK。
OK， 谢谢你们，下次见，拜拜。